All right, so the next one is partial range of motion. So you're going to start from the bottom up, and whatever you can pull is going to be fine. If you cannot pull to a quarter of a pull yet, then go ahead and assist with something in front of you, a box, or somebody assisting you to get up to whatever you can do and back down. This first time is going to be from the bottom up, and later on towards the end of the program is going to be from the top to the bottom.